go ahead and besiege on them while Fraps is still taking a dump on me here. Oh, they're actually attacking. I didn't even notice. How dumb of me. But it looks like they don't need too much help from me because they don't seem to care. They're just like, yeah, we're awesome. We're killing them. Don't worry about it. So there's an easy 40 gold. Those guys are awesome. They're just raping right now. They're doing exactly what us Americans do. Just be damn capitalist pigs. Sounds about right, really. Now they don't need to be cover. Nah. That's not too bad. Let's go ahead and make him a medic. And, let me reconsider. Oh, okay, it's a major defeat. Alright, so we need to actually kind of retreat here over towards there. And here's our settlers, finally! About damn time, settlers. So apparently this is a great place. I recommend you build a city here. It'll improve the happiness. I'll still get the silver, and it will probably expand over there. So let's go ahead. We'll actually take that spot. Just because it says it improves the happiness, which is what we want. We want our people to be happy. Let's go ahead and get a barracks going. Barracks is always important since we're going for our military conquest here. Oh god, we got more barbarians attacking us. Come on, guys, survive! Survive the fight! No! It's okay, guys. We'll have our revenge. Alright, guys. It's to you guys. To finish this off here. It's hard to find worthy friends in this world. Yeah, we'll work together, Genghis Khan. Why not? Oh, what are you doing here? I'm supposed to give you that because why? No. England? I mean, I know I'm supposed to be scared of you because you're a better country or whatever, but come on. Alright. Let's go ahead and get iron working early. It's always good to get stuff like that early. These guys are slowly making their way over here. Now back to our workers. Just gonna move them right here, and we'll figure out what to do with them next turn. Washington. Yeah, you can have some cotton. I'll be your friend. You will be friends with because you're not threatening me. Okay. We'll go ahead and give you some more money to become more allied with you so we can piss off the Brits some more. Because I'm just a jerk like that. Alright. Let's go ahead and construct a mine. Let's go ahead and found a city here. And we got New York! Alright, we already got New York. We gotta give it a production already. So, where the hell do we start, guys? We gotta get some spearmen or something. We gotta get something happening here, guys. We gotta get more defenses. Maybe some archers. Let's get some archers, I think. I think that's smart. So, Geneva has declared war on me, which is not good. Hopefully they don't decide to actually hurt me. That'd be nice. Alright, so our workers are doing what they're supposed to be doing. And we're being under besieged, I guess, by these guys. I guess I can actually... Okay, yeah, I can actually aim at them and do some real damage. Well, kind of real damage. Alright, so those guys are there just kind of pissing off the Brits with them, but I think they're going to be alright, so we're going to go ahead and head back to town. So we need to get some defenses up. We're not looking too good on our defenses, it looks like. So these got closer to my guys, which makes my life a little easier. So we'll just wait here. See if they attack us like morons. Nope, they're running away, which I do not blame them, so we're going to go ahead and finish the attack against the barbarians. We're just gonna knock them down. Alright. So they are officially knocked down. Alright, I told you guys to build a mine. Why aren't you doing that? New York is kinda just underway as it goes here, and we're almost done with the barracks here, which is gonna make our life a lot easier, and actually, when we actually make it a unit, they'll actually be promoted, I think, once they come out. So I think that's how it works. So we already got it, as it turns out. Spearman. Yeah, we want some spearmen. They're going to help us a lot, actually. What do we got here? Barbarian archers, huh? Alright, we'll go ahead and we'll just launch some arrows at them, just to launch arrows at them. Okay. So New York is building archers, we're building spearmen. And these guys don't really know what to do with themselves right now, so we're going to go ahead and head over here and probably try to take out those archers before they take out us. Keep constructing a mine, guys. I don't know why you have to, I have to keep telling you. It's like, hey, guys. Alright. Alright, so our guys are moving into position. Slowly. Everything's so slow in this game, but you know what? I'm enjoying it. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. If you don't, let me know, because I will stop. But, yeah, this will be one fluid series, no doubt, because it's kind of working out that way. And I'm enjoying playing it, so I hope you guys actually enjoy watching it. Alright, hopefully we can actually do some damage against these guys. Here we go. Our guys can actually rush in there, bum rush the hell out of these guys, and win! Just like that. These guys are beast, man. They know what they're doing. Alright, so we took care of them. These guys need some more orders. I keep telling them to construct a mine, but apparently they can't just keep doing it for some reason. So I don't know what their problem is. So let's go ahead and heal. Shouldn't take too long. My golden age has ended, so that means our production actually will decrease a little bit. So we just have to kind of, Mongolia. England and Mongolia, but I'm friends with Mongolia, aren't I? What are you saying here? You'll make peace with that city if I give you all that. I'm not that desperate for you to become friends. Alright? Alright. Okay, so what do we need to do here? I guess build another quarry. These guys are still healing up. We're still waiting on some spearmen, so we gotta wait until next turn. And these guys are doing their thing, I'm doing my thing, it's working out pretty nice. There's our spearmen, they're already can be promoted, which is amazing. Already out of the barracks, and they're already like hungry for blood, which is just amazing. It's what we need. So, what do we need now? This is like a good question. Let's go ahead and get some archers, I think. More archers. Or another settler. We need some more cities. So let's go ahead and get another city going. Let that build up over time with the archers. Alright, so we got ironworking here. So we actually just entered the classical area because of that. And we need to upgrade this, but we need one iron, which we don't... I don't think we have iron in our area. We have silver over here. But we don't really have iron. Do we? So we have to actually go find a place that has iron. Huh. Where is a place that has iron? I don't know. But we need it. We need iron. I wonder. Do you guys have any iron? No, I'm not too worried about that. I guess not. Okay. I'll just give you some money, guys. Just to kind of remain friendly with you. It's not much, but it's something, and I know it helps, so. Go into my city here. We do have a mine going, but I don't think it's like for iron, which kind of sucks, which is what we need. Let me purchase here. That'll help us out a little bit. Go ahead and make another spearman. Just buy that. And these guys, we'll just kind of move out. Same with these guys, we can upgrade them again, which is wonderful. And choose a new research. What do we need, guys? Can we get horseback riding? Not yet. We need to get over here to get horseback riding. Trading post, that wouldn't be bad right now. Let's go ahead and do construction next. I think that's the wisest way to go. Alright, so he wants to open up borders. Sure, we'll open up some borders. That means he can come into my place, I can go into his place. And hopefully they don't attack each other, really, is what it kind of comes down to. I can adopt a new policy. I was pity do. I don't think I care about pity though. There we go. Alright. So these guys are gonna go wreck face over there. Dies. Man, no iron in this area at all. Oh, Jesus. See, we're gonna have settlers. I think we're gonna have settlers soon. That's what I was working on, wasn't I? Yeah, settlers. So we need to find a place for iron right now. I don't know why we're having such issues with iron. In fact, I can't remember having any issues with iron. So this is gonna be quite challenging. Oh, here's some iron. Looks like we're gonna be building up here then, because we need this iron, like, badly. We need that. So I'm gonna go ahead and send up my troops, actually, to kind of scout out the area. Send these guys too up here. Oh, I don't know what we're having problems with here. Oh, we found more people. Is that more iron, actually? Yes, there is. So we may build this over here. Next to, I think it's Chinese. I think that actually works out for us. So we'll just all start a war up here. There we go. America taking over things since forever. That's just what we do. Alright. Okay, we'll just kill them. Kill them. Yeah, it's the Chinese. Alright, they're already way more advanced than we could ever be at this point in time. That's okay. We'll be alright, guys. I don't know how we'll be alright, but we'll be alright. I think they pity us right now. They're like, you know, you guys are pretty pathetic, but you're America. See, world's most wonderful people. I'm number four. Everyone loves Caesar right now, it looks like. So we're gonna have to just kinda keep it up right now. Best we can. See, we got some archers here. I don't really know what to do with these guys right now. I don't even know why I really made them. I think I just made them to defend. So we're gonna go ahead and make them garrison. And these guys, I'm just gonna go ahead and be alert. These guys can heal, and these guys need new production. Let's go ahead and get a granary. We need granary. Granary's always good to have. Alright, these guys are done over there. Oh, we had iron over here the whole time. Wow, I'm blind, guys. I'm sorry. He was going to be like, what is he talking about? There's been iron here this whole time. I'm sorry, guys. I'm dumb. I don't see things as well as I used to. Alright. Alright, yeah. Construct a mine. No doubt. Still, I want to build over here. This is a good area to build. Problem is where to build. I don't know. Alright, what do you guys want? You guys just want peace? You guys really want peace? If you guys want peace so badly, give me 20 gold per turn. It's not even close to a fair deal. Well, then you're not getting it. Bye! That's pretty much how I feel. It's just like, yeah guys, you don't want it then. That's too bad for you, I guess. Sorry. Alright, those are dyes. I don't think I care about dyes right now. These guys are, looks like they're making farms. Okay, so we got iron on its way, which is good. We need iron. This guy's got some archers, which is also good. Looks like we're pretty much where we need to be. I'm gonna go ahead and send these guys up with the other spearmen. This is a lot of iron over here. That's why I kinda wanna expand over here a little bit, because there's so much iron. That's a difficult choice. I could always just build right here, take these two. I don't know, that's really hard, guys. Down there or down here where it's nice and lush? I don't know. I really don't know, guys. Okay. So we got our settlers. Let's take a look around. See if there's any significant place they say we should build here. They want us to build here. I don't know, I kind of disagree with them. Because, I don't know, up here it just has so much materials we could gather. Oh, they might have something about it. Screw it, let's go ahead and listen to them. let's make our guys happy. I'm probably making a really dumb move, but sometimes it actually helps, so we'll find out here. Let's go ahead and make a water duct here. And continue onward. Alright, so we got our construction finished, which is good. Mathematics. It's 9 turns. Let's go ahead and get trapping, and then we'll get mathematics. Yeah, we can open up borders. That's fine. Let me see. Let me talk to you real quick. Oh, I want to trade. You still don't have anything I want, guys. That's sad. I'm going to give you some marble and some money. And, I think that's it right now. I'll just kind of try to remain friendly with these guys. These guys really need iron. Alright, let's just wait until next turn here. Let's go put these guys on alert for right now. It's hard to find worthy friends. Yeah, let's work together. I want to work together, so we should be still friendly. We're only with war with her, Elizabeth. Alright. So our warriors are just kind of standing around looking dumb, so I'm just going to put them on alert and find this city here. So I got Boston up. What should I make you guys do for right now? I'm going to just build a granary and make it simple. Next. What do you want? No, there's a threat to the civil of this world. Alright, let's start a war with this, with the Japanese. Chinese and Japanese plus me. So we're allied together here, I think, now. We're just friendly. And we're actually at war with him, which isn't good because they're actually dominating in the Department of War. So but I think we'll be alright. Don't ask me how we'll be alright. I just got a feeling. We'll just kind of keep at work here and just kind of go from there. Oh, I can waste so much time on this. I don't even know how much time has passed. It's probably been way over an hour by now. Let's see. These warriors. I gotta wait until I can really promote them. So they're just gonna kind of just sit there. Boston's got a long time before it actually prospers. And we get trapping next turn. And Washington finishes the turn after that. So there's that. Alright, these guys can finally get promoted, which is wonderful. We needed that. Always good to have more units that can actually fight. So we're going to go ahead and send them up now. Get new research. We don't really have anything for that just yet, do we? Metal casting. We'll have to get that soon. Let's get mathematics for now. Alright, who needs orders? You guys do. Alright. I think you guys done pretty much everything you can do there for now. Let's go ahead and send you down here. Go ahead and build on that. In fact, you know what you guys can do? Just stay there for right now. I can make a road with you guys. I think that's what we need is a road. Construct a road. Oh, whoops, I kind of screwed that up a little bit. That's alright. Alright, so these guys are now finished. What do we need? We need some more workers. Let's get some more workers together because more workers are better. I usually like having about 2 or 3 workers at one time anyways. Oh wow, see now they're getting scared of me. They actually want me to start a peace treaty. 4 gold? We get 5 and we have a deal. Alright, so I'm getting some money every turn now. Thank you to the Brits. They're scared of me. Which is good. That's exactly what we want. We want them to be afraid of me. And we're going to keep them scared. We're going to keep them on their toes because that's what we need to do. Alright, let's buy that cattle farm over there. We need that. Alright. So those guys are nice and busy. Do barrage and next turn. Okay, you guys want to open up borders with me. Alright. These guys. Hold on. Oh, that's Caesar, isn't it? Yeah, it's Caesar. Okay. Alright, go ahead and garrison the city. I just want you for defense only. Other than that, I think we are actually pretty good. These guys are heading up here with the others. And still Mongolia. And I'm not absolutely even sure what the Brits are. That's Japan, which is actually a country we're worried about, maybe we should actually start moving up our troops over here. Just kind of send them over there a little by little. I think I'm going to do that. Just to kind of get them out there. Alright, how's this city doing? I haven't even really talked to them ever since. They're probably like, what happened to that cherry guy? Can't even give him any gold to make him happy. But, that's okay. Oh, I can gift him a unit. Yeah, we'll gift you a unit. You know what? What do I want you guys to have? You guys can have these guys. Yeah, you can have some archers of mine. What do you guys think of us now? You like us alright. He was like, yeah, that's nice of you. I'll keep my main beaters right there. I wanted to construct... Yeah, corruption mode. From here... to... here. There you go. That's a road. That way, it takes less turns to travel to point A to point B, which is good. So those guys are gonna just chill out there. Washington is our main capital. We need to make sure that stays around. Hopefully this place, its production will get a little better over time. We're still kind of waiting on it, sadly. Boston has grown. Boston's growing up a little bit here and there. Baby city is growing. It's a beautiful thing. Alright, what are these guys? Japanese warriors. This should not be a problem. What do these guys want? I don't... Okay. Japanese warriors are leaving because they see me coming. Okay, we got mathematics, guys. We're smarter. We're just a little bit more smart. Let's get some writing going. Alright, let's go ahead and keep heading into the Japanese territory. Maybe even start a war here. Here we go. A little small little battle here that shouldn't even be a problem. Or maybe it is a problem. Oh, this is not looking good, guys. Already. I probably should pay attention to that major defeat thing. Oops. May actually lose soldiers here. Yeah. That was dumb of me. Oh well. We all make mistakes. Alright, that's a decisive victory this time. What to say? I mean, these guys are quite more equipped than these guys. I was kind of shocked at that. Alright, these guys survived this time. We'll go ahead and move these guys up. What should we do here? We're going to need to make more military units. Our workers should be in next turn. So there's these guys. Alright, so let's go ahead. Let's go get this cattle farm. I'm going to go ahead and just waste it and heal them instantly to go kill their archers. Okay. And these guys can kind of just head up here. Just chill out up there for right now. Alright, we need a new production here. What do we need? Catapult's always nice to have. Let's go ahead and get some walls for right now. Kind of defend the city now. Things are getting a little more crazy. Alright, now we're getting a little more surrounded, as you can tell, which is quite scary for my guys here. Let's go ahead and, can't attack them just yet, huh? Oof. Where are my guys right now? They're a drill, which means they're good in rough terrain, so I'm gonna go ahead and tell them to do nothing, because I want them to attack us. Which I know that may sound weird, but because we have the advantage there, we kind of want to keep them there. Alright, New York actually finished the granary, which, about time. But, at least they got it done. Let's go ahead and make a monument. There, that can be our kind of our culture-like city. Alright, they're retreating, which is beautiful, which is what we needed. They're actually scared of our spearmen here. We're gonna have to retreat them a bit and heal them up. Archers, I think, are strong against a lot of things, so. Alright, these guys. Guess we can actually go ahead and attack these guys here. Should be an easy victory. Yeah, way easy. Alright, let's go ahead and get the spearmen to kind of back them up a little bit. And... should we just go into that or go into something bigger? Let's just get sailing since it's easy. And it's right there. Might as well just do it real quick. Okay, we're getting shot at. Maybe may have to move these guys back a little bit. We might be getting a little bit heads a bit too into it right now. Let's just move back a bit. Kind of get out of this area. Let them kind of chill out for a bit. We have to worry about Geneva over here. They're kind of thinking about attacking, I think. So we're going to go ahead and wait until next turn, because we really can't do much until then anyways. Alright. Just kind of keep moving these guys out. Crap. This is kind of getting blocked right now. These guys want to make me... That's what they want... No. I'm not even really scared. It's just that I only have a few guys right there. Alright. So, they did their job, which is good. And they need to build a mine for me over there. Optics. Do we need optics? I don't know. Philosophy is always cool. Let's get some horseback riding, though, for right now, I think, is a smarter route. But there is such a thing. Enemy is near. There's Geneva, yeah. Geneva's kind of... Yeah, they just took my workers. Shoot. This isn't looking good. Crap. Fraps is kind of acting up, which means I may need to end the video here pretty soon, which I don't really want to do, but you have to do what you have to do. Okay. Alright, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the video right here, because it's a very, very long video. And, so really, this is probably 3 videos right off the bat, so I'll see you guys next time on Team Cherry Corp. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe, and... You know, do what you always do, and I'll continue the series as I move through life. And also continue Cherry's Quest. So this will probably be a 3, maybe 4 part, depending on how big it is. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.